don't wait for City Hall to come up with a plan, don't wait for developers to drop a bunch of shit on the front door. Make sure you have a plan in place, that's what we're doing on other lands that are threatened as this one was. And the other advice that I also give is, even though we fought a losing battle from the beginning, even though you fight a losing battle, make sure you're seen fighting, and make sure that your ethics are up front, because that, oh, you're stopping me. Don't stop. Keep fighting the fight, and make sure that you're seen, and make sure you conduct the fight in an admirable way, because that resonates.